Good morning, children. Welcome to science class. In lesson 4, today the topic is changes around us and expansion and contraction. Now, there are two types of changes, physical changes and chemical changes, which we will study. Physical and chemical changes. You might have seen fresh green leaf and dried brown leaf around you. Can you convert dried brown leaf to fresh green leaf again? No, it is not possible because it is a chemical change. A new substance is formed. There are two types of changes, physical changes and chemical changes. If the shape, size, color or state changes, we call it as physical change. If new substance is formed, it is a chemical change. At the end of this module, you will be able to understand the differences. You might have seen your mother putting water in the freezer. After some time, water changes into ice. Ice is solid and water is liquid, but both are made of same molecules or particles. Water on freezing changes into ice, or we can say liquid on freezing changes into solid. In a physical change, only the physical properties of a substance changes and no new substance is formed. Now you can get water back from ice on heating. We call it as melting. So most of the physical changes are reversible. Examples: melting of ice cream, chopping of wood, bending of wire, breaking of glass, breaking of pencil. Now see this log of wood. We get it from trees. Both have same molecules, the wood molecules. Now when we burn the wood changes into ash. Now ash and wood both have different molecules. You cannot get ash, wood from ash. Now burning of wood is a chemical change. In chemical change, the chemical properties of a substance changes and a new substance is formed. They are mostly irreversible. Examples: burning of paper, rusting of iron, cooking of rice, curdling of milk, ripening of fruits. You might have understood the differences. Now read the definition with me. Physical change is a type of change in which only the physical state of a substance changes and no new product is formed. Chemical change is a type of change in which chemical composition of a substance changes and a new product is formed. Now next is expansion and contraction. When a substance is heated, particles vibrate, they move apart and the size of a substance become big. It is called expansion. Then contraction. When a substance is cooled, the movement of a particle slows down and they take less space, the size decreases and it is called as contraction. Now expansion is opposite of contraction. Let's do a small experiment to understand expansion and contraction. Take two tubs, fill one with ice cold water. Take one empty bottle, remove the cap and put one balloon at the top of it. Take hot water and put it in another tub. Now this empty bottle have air inside. When you will put this bottle in hot water, the air will expand on heating and the molecules of air will fill the balloon. The balloon becomes bigger in size or it inflates. Now put the bottle in ice cold water. On cooling, the substance contracts. The air contracts and the molecules come near. You can see. Now expansion, on heating, the molecules move apart and they occupy more space, but the size of the particle remain the same. Application in real life, you can open a metal lid by dipping it in warm water, and electric cables are kept loose because they expand in summer. Thank you.